good afternoon. Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 1155, now a service to Las Vegas. In command of our aircraft, we have Captain Fred Webster, and he is assisted by First Officer Marcus Vincent. Our flying time will be a quick 48 minutes at a cruise altitude of 27,000 feet. Current Las Vegas weather conditions are partly cloudy with a temperature of 100 degrees. While you're free to continue to use your handheld electronic device, we request you please pause and direct your full attention to a television monitor located throughout the aircraft. To your attention, please.
From the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, hold the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Show you thank you for your attention. Once again, please be sure that all handheld devices are placed in airplane mode at this time and for the duration of the flight. And due to the short duration of our flight, in the main cabin, we'll be offering you either water or orange juice. We thank you for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
20 moment journey. At this time, I'd like to ask our flight attendants to prepare for takeoff.
service at American Airlines. Thank you for flying with us today. A special welcome to Advantage and One World members. If you are not an Advantage member, you can sign up at AA.com to earn miles for today's flight and continue earning miles with our retail and travel partners. Prepare for landing. Please close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the original upright position. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. Please put away larger electronic devices, including laptop computers. Secure smaller handheld devices in your hand or seat pocket. Devices must remain in airplane mode until after we land. We will be landing soon.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, flight in preparation for our land, we request you return your seat backs and tray tables to full and upright position. And at return, all carry-on items from our stowage area. The flight is through the cabin to pick up our main service items. At this time, all laptop computers and any other device that cannot be held in your hand must be turned off and properly stowed. And all handheld devices must remain in airplane mode.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Las Vegas. We will be arriving at Terminal 1, Gate D10. I do apologize as I do not have the baggage claim area. Once we arrive at the gate, I have an agent make an announcement as to where you may collect your luggage here in Las Vegas. And should you have any questions concerning connections or anything else, be past your service representative to me this flight, I will be happy to assist you. On behalf of the entire Los Angeles Mesa Flight crew, we are pleased that you have chosen American Airlines for your travel today. Hopes are in the future when you have travel needs. Once again, please visit American Airlines. Wish you a very pleasant stay here in the Las Vegas area. And have a great week. verify, prepare, disarm, standby for all calls.